profound the desire, the more potential for the trouble. But the truth is that these desires do arise, and that's no problem. The problem is what the mind, or what the understanding, or what the conditioning does with the desire, really in the hope of escaping the power of the desire. The desire for love is powerful. Desire for freedom is huge. For truth, for peace, huge. And the power itself is a kind of torture. And in the desire to escape that discomfort, there is a tendency to go into formulating how to get and how to keep what it looks like. Truly, it all has its place. It's a great mind training, very useful at a certain time, but for our purposes, for what we are doing here together, be visual.